Andy, tonight one man is dead after an apartment fire in Amherst. This happened just before midnight last night on Sunmist Square. We're told that firefighters responding to a call for smoke in an apartment unit with numerous obstacles affecting their efforts due to hoarding. The resident, who has yet to be named, was treated at the scene, later died from his injuries. Damage estimated at $100,000. Anyone with information asked to contact Amherst Police.